Taslima is 35 years of age. She was presented to us with a lump under the right arm, which was preventing her from keeping her arm by the side, so giving her some amount of discomfort as well. So when we saw her, it is extra breast tissue under the arm, and it's called accessory breast tissue. It is primarily a quality of life issue. It wasn't anything worrying, but if we didn't do the operation for her, it was a day-to-day problem with discomfort and not being able to do her work. So what we did was, it was something that we needed to do under general anesthetic. We got our anesthetic doctor, Dr. Sohail, to give her general anesthesia. So what we did was remove ellipse of the skin along with a bit of the fat underneath, and then we closed it nicely so that she still had the freedom to move her arm, but at the same time when the whole wound heals, she wouldn't need to feel the swelling on her arm. So she would stay in the hospital tonight, inshallah, all being well, she will go home and she will have the stitches removed by the nurses in the OR in how do you feel, Tasima? Okay? Nation bhalo? Bhalo, Uche?
Are you happy?
She's fine. And I think we've done her a very good job for her. Thank you.
Thank you.